Let me show you how to create this simple stop motion effect. First of all, lock in your autofocus, then place your hand on the table and then start piling up the books as you go along, and take a screenshot of each book that you are piling up. Once all of that is done, just create a short picture video of each one of those books, and the output should look something like this.